Hey guys, how's it going? This is an ARK Minute where I teach you how to do something in ARK in less than a minute. Today I will be showing you an easy way to tame a Maywing fast. First, you'll need your weapons. You'll need a harpoon launcher and the net projectile, both unlocked at level 43. Make sure you have your trank method of your choosing as well. Simply net the Maywing you want, then proceed to trank it out. Be careful about hitting it after it's knocked out, as it looks the same as when it's unconscious as when it's netted. Tame it up with raw mutton, as there's literally Ovis everywhere in the area Maywings are located. And that's it. But wait, this is kind of expensive, and I don't want to wait until level 43 to get my own milk-blasting flying platypus. So here's method 2, which will require a trap, since as soon as you hit a Maywing, it flies off. So to make this trap, you will need wooden fence supports, wooden pillars, and thatched ceilings. Put them all in your hotbar, and when you find the Maywing that you want, you're just going to circle it while spamming the fence supports around it. It won't be able to move, but it can still fly up, so place at least two pillars, then cover the trap with thatched ceilings. Depending on how well you trap it with the fence supports is how many ceilings or pillars you will need. Trank it out like normal, then feed it. There are a few methods and traps you can use, and all are cool as long as it gets the job done, right? What methods have you tried? Leave a comment down below. If you found this video useful, be sure to give it a like, as it helps me out a lot and I do appreciate it. Subscribe to the channel for more videos like this and follow along with my ARK playthrough where I give many helpful tips and tricks of how to play the game. Thanks for watching and take care.